natural habitat. The bear likes to bubble because that is natural carbon dioxide rising to the top. Let's check as it looks with the oxygen and the hydrogen in the air. We'll see what it's going to do. I might make out with it a little too, but that doesn't make me a slut. That makes me a scientist, because it's in the name of science. I love science.